sword and shield are very versatile combinations of weapons.
Yes.
On the battlefield, they were used in dueling.
Oh, somebody has to represent.
Bucklers, or in Italian, they're called brocciere. A buckler is very, very fast. Shield typically made of steel. Its primary goal is to protect your hand, but also to protect your head.
So yeah.
Weapons are paired together and there are a lot of
zombies, vampires,
all around my shield.
Now, as you get in close, the shield begins to bind